Things to know about hydrogen. Chemical symbol H. Hydrogen atomic number is 1. Its atomic weight is 1.00974 units. Hydrogen is the lightest element. It is the first element in the periodic table, has one proton and one electron in its valence orbit. Hydrogen is the most abundant material in the universe, which is 70%, and on Earth it's 15%. Let's talk about the history of hydrogen. It was discovered in 16th century by Paracelsus, who was a German physician. He found it in a reaction of iron and sulfuric acid, which gives ferrosulfate and diatomic hydrogen. It was Antoine Lavoisier, who was a French chemist, who gave the name hydrogen, where hydro means water and gen means producer. Now I will talk about the isotopes of hydrogen. It has same atomic number but different mass number. Three isotopes of hydrogen exist: protium, deuterium and tritium. Protium has one proton, one electron. Deuterium has one proton, one electron and one neutron. Tritium has one proton, one electron and two neutrons. Protium is the most abundant element in Earth. In percent, it's 99.985%. Deuterium is the heaviest element, which is rare by 0.156%. And tritium is a radioactive element, which is formed in the upper atmosphere by nuclear reaction induced by cosmic atmosphere. Let's discuss about the diatomic hydrogen. Hydrogen is always found in diatomic state, not in monoatomic state, because it forms a covalent bond with another hydrogen atom. Physical properties of diatomic hydrogen are: it's colorless, tasteless, and odorless. It is lighter than air, almost insoluble in water, and can be liquefied under high pressure and temperature by cooling. Chemical properties of diatomic hydrogen are: it is not reactive at room temperature, for example 30 degrees Celsius. Neutral to litmus paper, reacts with metals and non-metals. Diatomic hydrogen is obtained by two ways, commercial way and lab way, but overall 77% is achieved by petrochemical industry, 18% by coal industry, 4% from electrolysis and 1% from other sources. That's all important we need to know about the hydrogen. Thanks for watching. Please like and do comment and what do you think about the contents, and subscribe for upcoming videos.